What's up guys? Today we're going to talk about hair product. So, you wake up from your bed and your hair look like this, so messy. Like you can see. How do you fix it? You need to take a shower and use Pete and Pedro. Over here, Pete and Pedro paste. Like you can see. So right now, I'm going to tell you how to use it and then I'm going to demonstrate you. So, you're taking your Pete and Pedro, this is paste what I'm using. And then you need to wet your hair. Like you can see, you need to take a shower. After you take in a shower, you're going to open the box and take some of the peat. Like you can see, you need to take it on this finger, put it like this. Then you need to do like this and then organize your hair. So, enough talking and let's go to the demonstration. Okay, so I took a shower and now I'm going to fix my hair. Sorry that I don't looking at you. I need to see what I'm doing. Okay, right now I need to take the Pete and Pedro and take some of this stuff, like you can see, and then take my hand, like I told you, put it like this, and then scrub it. Okay, after that, I need to take my hair and apply. But don't apply like this. Apply to the hair, like you can see. All my hand is here. Don't like this, don't do like this. This is not all the, almost all every guy doing like this and thinks he's going to do something, but it's not. It's only on the top of the hair. You need to take it to the base. Okay, after that, you need to take your airbrush and then fix it. You can also use a dryer, but I don't like to use a dryer. And if you don't like how the hair is organized and it can't organize so good, you need to take your Pete and Pedro and do it a little bit more. But this is only if you think you add a little bit. Again. And just fix it with your airbrush. Like you can see, my hair is organized and I'm ready to go. Yeah. So, the best thing about this is I don't need to wash my hand. Seriously, I can use it to do almost everything. Like it's organized before. You can see, I can take my glasses. Now I have glass. And I'm ready to go. Just need to put my clothes on. And that's it. And this is not a sponsor. Go follow Alphaim. This is his product. Go, I give you a link in the description to the Pete and Pedro and to subscribe to Alpha. Like you can see, let me show you your channel. This is his channel, like you can see. He's a YouTuber, great YouTube. He's my idol. Like everything that I learned is from him and from iJustine and everything Apple Pro. Don't forget to watch him. I'm going to give you a link to Alpha in the descriptions and to the Pete and Pedro. Peace.